Whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
And he will answer you. Just whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
And he will answer you. Just whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
And he will answer you. I want you to get it. Whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
Whisper his name.
Jesus.
And he will answer. Just call on his name. Jesus, just gathering in the name of Jesus could cost them their life. I know we're in a nice building right now, but there are people who are going to hear this that need the strength of your voice right now, that are working in the underground church, witnessing to one life at a time, and they just want to know, are there other people like me? Love him like me, who will serve him like me. So I want to to speak something to the underground church. I want to speak something to the persecuted church. I want to speak something to the believers who live under persecution and murder and crucifixion. I want you to know.
Really need him. Shout his name.
Did you know two-thirds, one-third of the earth lives in persecution? Where if they speak the name of Jesus, just gathering in the name of Jesus could cost them their life. I know we're in a nice building right now, but there are people who are going to hear this that need the strength of your voice right now, that are working in the underground church, witnessing to one life at a time, and they just want to know, are there other people like me who love him like me, who will serve him like me? So I want to speak something to the underground church. I want to speak something to the persecuted church. I want to speak something to the believers who live under persecution and murder and crucifixion. I want you to know.
Good morning, good morning, Jumpstart. How y'all doing out there on this morning? It's so good to see everybody. It's so good to see everybody on this morning. Yes, it's a Monday morning. It is the beginning of another week, and we bless the Lord. Is that all right? That's all right on this morning. I'm so glad to be before you guys on this Monday morning. We are at the end of January and the month is flying by. God has been most gracious to us all in our journey through January. Good morning, Cherie. And hopefully January has been very promising for you guys. On yesterday, it was my day yesterday to bring the word of God to the people of God, and I was honored on yesterday. My sermon topic was Keep Your Eyes on God. Our bishop has set before us the theme for the year is the year of God's divine strategy. And so in order for us to strategize properly, we need to keep our eyes on God. So I bless God for the opportunity on yesterday. If you missed it, Go back and listen to it. It will bless your soul. Good morning to Evangelist Tremaine. Good morning, Carolyn. Thank you for getting me together this morning. Good morning, Jalen Crawley. Good morning, Tanya Brewer. Good morning, Cherie. It's good to see you guys. It is good to see y'all on here. Good morning, Damien. It's good to see you. Yes, yes. Good morning to you. Yes, yes. God is so good, y'all. Who do I have on Facebook on this morning? Nakia, good morning. Good morning, Crystal Crawley. Good morning, Jen. Good to see you. Good morning. Good morning, Adrian. Good morning. Good morning to you guys. Yes. Ayana Brown, good morning. Rosalind, good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. I saw Pastor Lisa. Good morning. Kimberly Hudson, good morning to you. Darius, good morning. Yes, y'all are checking in. Go ahead and tag and share this morning. This morning, we will be praying for the children. We will be praying for first responders on this morning. So if you know anybody, nurses, doctors, EMTs, children, teachers, if you know any of them, tag them on this morning. We will be praying for them on this morning. Yes. Good morning, Tammy Green. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Julie Rainey. Good to see you. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Evangelist Bessie. Good to see you on this morning. Yes, 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 yes. So, good morning to you, Pastor Erica. Good morning, Bishop. I see you this morning. So the Lord gave it to me on about 1 o'clock this morning, what I was going to be praying for. And so good morning, Mo. So we will be praying for the kids on this morning, the children. We will be praying for, as I said earlier, the first responders. And we're going to pray this morning for the teachers. Glory be to God on this morning. I expect to have all the help I can get on this morning as we go in and we pray for this set of people and we allow God to move however he moves on this morning. That is my foundation. But whatever God says on this morning, that's how we will move. Amen. Amen. So I'm going to be coming this morning from a very familiar scripture to some of you guys, Psalms 91. It says, "He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in him will I trust. Surely," listen, "he shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with his feathers, and under his wings shall thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and thy buckler." That's Psalms 91. I encourage you to go and read the entire Psalms 91. It will bless you. Before you reach the end, you're going to get a quickening. So I encourage you to go and to read an entire Psalms 91 for today. I have some people that have come in. Andre, good morning. Shakita, good morning. Good morning, Patty. Miss Kelly, good morning. Miss Woodbury, good morning. Yes, yes. Make sure on Facebook you guys have tagged the teachers, the first responders on this morning. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we bless you and give you glory on this morning. God, we thank you for the opportunity to come before your throne on this morning, oh God, once again and pray. We thank you on this morning, oh God, for your undeniable power. We thank you on this morning, oh God, for your presence. We thank you for heaven being open on this morning, oh God, and you're pouring out your spirit upon us on this morning like never before. God, we thank you on this morning for each and every soul that's on this line that's representing prayer on this morning. God, we thank you today, hallelujah, that you saw fit to wake us up on this morning that we may come before your throne. God, we're knocking on this morning. We're knocking on your throne this morning as we, oh God, lay before you our plans for prayer on this morning, God. Lifting up on this morning, children. We're lifting up children all around the world, oh God, not just our children, God.
But children all around the world, oh God, teachers all around the world, oh God, schools all around the world, oh God, hallelujah, we're lifting them up on today. The first responders, God, the nurses, oh God, the EMTs, oh God, the firefighters on this morning in the name of Jesus, oh God, the police officers on this morning, God, we'll lift them up before you today, oh God, that you will protect them, oh God. Lord, our children on this morning, oh God, the children all around the world, on this morning, oh God, protect them, oh God. Lord, I expect on this morning, oh God, a mighty move from you on today, Father. Lord, dispatch your angels over the schools, oh God, all around the world on today, oh God, cover the schools, oh God, like never before, Lord. Let the angels walk up and down, oh God, the hallways on today, God. Let them stop, oh God, any manner of violence on today, God, that may, oh God, hallelujah, intrude itself upon the school on this morning. Lord, we touch, oh God, hallelujah, touch the teachers on this morning, oh God. Lord, even the children, oh God, Lord, let them be able on this morning, oh God, to absorb, oh God, the itineraries on this morning in the name of Jesus, oh God, any tests they may have, God. Lord, give them, oh God, peace on this morning. Touch the teachers on this morning, oh God, whatever is troubling them on this morning, God, begin, oh God, hallelujah, to massage their hearts on this morning, oh God, let peace, oh God, Lord, let peace, Lord, rest on the schools on this morning in the name of Jesus, oh God, let peace rest upon the teachers on this morning, protect our children, oh God, protect them from any demonic, oh God, adversary on this morning, oh God, whether it come through the teachers, whether it come through other children, whether it come through bullies, God, protect them on this morning in the name of Jesus, oh God, we lift up the nurses on this morning in the name of Jesus, oh God, touch the nurses, oh God, those that are working, oh God, hard hours, Lord, we lift them up before you begin to strengthen them on this morning. Come on this morning. Let's begin to lift up those, hallelujah, that are working while we're sleeping, that see things that we may not can handle. They handling stuff, hallelujah, late in the midnight hours. Oh, God, I thank you this morning for their strength. I thank you for the firefighters. I thank you for the police officers. Unify the police force around the world, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, oh, God. We come against the spirit of hate. We come against the spirit of division, oh God, according to our race. Oh God, we thank you on this morning for unifying, oh God, the police force, oh God, for unifying, oh God, the hospitals, oh God, for unifying on this morning, oh God, those, hallelujah, that we rely upon, oh God, hallelujah, oh God, I thank you this morning, oh God, I bless you this morning for each and every teacher, yes, God, each and every first responder on this morning, God, even those that are on the line on this morning, whatever's troubling them, oh God, God, whatever's troubling them on this morning, we speak life into them, oh God, Lord, promote them, oh God, elevate them in their careers, oh God, Lord, keep their personal, oh God, keep their children, oh God, Lord, keep their marriages, oh God, Lord, if they're single, oh God, Lord, I pray on this morning for their strength, Lord Jesus, I pray for the strength of the single people, I pray for the strength of the marriages, I pray on this morning, oh God, hallelujah, that you move and have your way, hey God, have your way on this morning, like never before. Lord, we're dwelling on this morning in your secret place on this morning. Oh God, under your shadow on this morning, oh God, keep us on today. Keep Tanya Brewer on today. Begin to keep Damien on today. Lord, I thank you this morning, oh God, for keeping your hands of protection, oh God, around Shakita on today, around Andre Singleton on today. Lord, keep the minds of your people like never before. For today, Lord, we thank you for another Monday. We thank you on today, God, for the last Monday of January. Lord, we are putting a demand on heaven to move on this morning. Begin to move on today, oh God, like never before. Touch our minds, touch the circumstances, God. You see the situation on this morning, oh God, touch the situation, God. Elevate our minds on this morning. We come against, oh God, the mindset spirit of poverty on this morning. Release strategy in the atmosphere. Release strategy in our heart. Give us wisdom on this morning. Give us knowledge on this morning. Help us on today to keep our mind stayed upon you. Help us on today to keep our eyes on you. Lord, I bind the spirit, oh God, that causes us to get unfocused, that causes us, oh God, to drift away. I lift up the backsliders on this morning. God, begin to do a new thing in our hearts on this morning. Call them back home, oh God. Let the church be ready, hallelujah, for the backsliders. Let the church be ready, oh God, for the overflow of the souls. Touch every leader of a church, the pastors, the bishops, the apostles, the ministers, the evangelists, the deacons around the world on today, oh God. Position us, oh God. Prostrate us before you, oh God, that we may labor for you, that we may study your word, that we may pray without ceasing. God, give us the strength on today. Give us the motivation on today. Give us the encouragement on today. I know David said to encourage yourself, but God, give us the strength to encourage ourselves. God, begin, oh God, to strengthen our minds. Begin to strengthen our bodies. Those that are suffering with an illness on this morning, oh God, we speak healing. Send healing to their doorsteps. Send healing to their beds. Send healing on this morning to the hospitals. Oh God, let your fire of healing fall upon us, oh God. Keep us, oh God. These things that are being released in the atmosphere, God, begin to keep us. We will have no fear. You did not give us the spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. We thank you on this morning for love. We thank you on this morning for the power. We thank you on this morning for a sound mind. Is anybody out there grateful that you got a sound mind on this morning? We thank you on this morning, oh God, for Mo. We thank you on this morning for Jen. We thank you on this morning, oh God, for our bishop. Oh God, bless him on this morning. Bless his family on this morning. Keep your hands of protection on them on this morning. We thank you for Tammy Green on this morning. We thank you, God, for touching our family. We thank you on this morning for touching our finances. Oh, God, move and have your way in Tammy's life on this morning. Move and have your way in the Browns' life on this morning. God, send your angels to Brownville on this morning. God, begin to do a new thing. Hallelujah. Begin to do a new thing at Brownville. Begin to do a new thing on this morning. Send, oh God, your angels, oh God. Send them to the Bessie house. Send them to the Smith's house on this morning. Oh God, do it. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. I thank you for the blessings that are about to flow at the Smith's residence. Hey. Glory, 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 glory be to God. Oh God, hallelujah for the faithfulness. Oh God is about to do it. Touch Tish Mosley on this morning. God, keep her mind. Keep her, oh God, keep her household, oh God. We thank you for blessing her on this morning. We thank you for Gildersleeve Middle School on this morning. God, begin to protect and begin to keep her. We thank you for Kia on this morning. Growth, healing, and a clear vision. We see on this morning, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Begin to touch your people this morning, God. Begin, oh God, to send your angels to Quanah Kelly this morning. We thank you on this morning, hallelujah, for touching the family of the Woodberries. We thank you for touching Kimberly Hudson this morning. Oh God, give us strength on this morning. Oh God, give a direction on this morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. Give a new song on this morning. Hey, glory. Yes, oh God. Hallelujah. Give a new song on this morning. yes, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. We thank you on this morning, oh God. We thank you for being on the line on this morning. We bless you for your spirit, oh God, that's moving freely on this line on this morning, oh God. We will, hallelujah, give glory to you on this morning. We will, oh God, hallelujah, lift you up. The Lord said, his word says, if I be lifted up, I will draw all men unto me. On today, on this Monday, lift up the name of Jesus. Open up your mouth and let your soul make a boast in the Lord on this morning. We thank God. We thank him on this morning for life. We thank him for health on this morning. We thank him for strength on this morning. We thank him for miracles, signs, and wonders, hallelujah, that are following us this morning, because we believe. What do you believe? I believe that God is a healer. I believe that God is a promise keeper. I believe on today that God, hallelujah, is a way maker. What do you believe that God is? Whatever you believe God is on this morning. We put it into the atmosphere and we thank God. We bless God on this morning and we thank him for being a part of our prayer this morning. We thank him for touching, hallelujah, every soul that's on this line on this morning. We thank him for blessing our Monday. We thank him for going before us on the job on this morning in the name of Jesus, oh God. Those that are struggling on their jobs, we will be praying for you, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, oh God, hallelujah. We thank you on this morning, oh God, and we give you glory. We seal this prayer on this morning. I don't want to seal it because we're coming back for Jumpstart on Wednesday, hallelujah. So I don't want to quite seal it on this morning, but we bless God for Jumpstart. We thank God for the opportunity to pray on this morning. We thank God, hallelujah, for the breath that is in our body on this morning. We thank God and we give him glory. We bless God for each and every one of you guys that continue to support Jumpstart. We thank you guys. Those that are just jumping on the line, if you are a first responder, if you are a teacher, hallelujah, I encourage you to go back and catch the replay. The prayer today was for you. God laid you on my heart on this morning, and we bless God. I'm going to ask on this Monday that you sow a seed into prayer on this morning. Sow a seed for the protection of your family, for the unity of your family. Make sure you name your seed. Put it in the comments of your seed. Hallelujah. What you're sowing for. That way, when God does that thing for you, you can check it off your prayer list. Hallelujah. Because we need to know, you know, the enemy tried to get in our ear and tell us that God is not answering our prayers and that God can't hear us. And if you don't have a way to track the things that God has done, you will begin to believe that enemy. So I encourage you, write your prayers down. And when God begins to do them, check them off and give God praise. Even before he does it, begin to give him some praise. Praise him, hallelujah, in the hallway till he opened up that door. Glory be to God. I believe God for the open doors. I believe him on this morning. Hallelujah. I'm excited about what God is getting ready to do in your life. I invite you, if you're in the Hampton Roads area, to come and join us for midweek impartation. Midweek impartation is at 7 p.m. Right at 2510 Build America Drive. I encourage you to come out. Come out and see what God is doing. We are on the series entitled God's Spirit. And it has been a blessing. You're in the area, come out and see us. If you're not, you can tune in Facebook Live. We will have Jumpstart once again, 7 a.m. on Wednesday morning. We thank you. We love you. And have an amazing Monday in God. Thank you. See you next time.
All right, be still.